gives this woman to be married. Consummation of the first marriage, the woman that was made as a helpmate for man, was not taken from his head to rule, neither from his feet to be trampled by him. But the woman was made from the side of man, so she could be his equal. She was made from under his arm, so she could receive his protection. And from near his heart, that she might man in command his love. The relation of husband and wife is most sacred, like it is that of two souls with a single thought, two hearts that beat as one. Marriage is the blending of two lives and the union of two natures. Harry, you're going to take upon yourself a pure resolve, a solemn vow of incurring grave and lasting responsibilities. The woman of your choice, Megan, is now to become the partner of your life. Harry and Megan will be the queen.
That's my hair.
There was no other way that Megan could have manifested the love that is wrong in our heart for me, other than accepting your proposal for marriage and, of course, marrying you today. On today's show, officially leave her father, her family, her home ties, and even the companionship of all friends. All these to share with you the joys and the sorrows of life. Paired with you, Megan is going to live for you. She'll always express her love. Megan, you are also to assume great responsibilities. He whom you are about to wed will look to you for comfort in the hour of trial. Your smile will be marriage brightest.
can't help it.
With the union of hearts and hands, and by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel, and for the people of the state of Nevada, I pronounce you husband and wife. This is Mrs. Anderson.